lazy? What do I avoid? What makes me lazy? For example, we got a task to make a presentation. We are so lazy to do it. Why? Is it because it looks so very hard? If possible, please write down many reasons why we don't want to do the things that we are lazy. And second, write down what will happen if we start to move and do what we have to do. What is the best possible outcome that would happen? Write down as much as possible too, because it will stimulate our brain. And then three, think about the next small thing that you can do. For example, if the task is to make a presentation, maybe the next small thing is just to open the computer, right? Open the computer, and then the step four, after think, and then do that. Do, and then number five, go back to step one, and do all the steps repeatedly, continuously, until finally, the task is done. Begitu sukses, you have a vision, some planning, and some practice, and it pulls you towards it. This is a better pattern than to think about something that we avoid. Because if we think about something that we avoid or we are afraid of, it will still push us, make us stress. Yeah. But if we think about something that is attractive, for example, maybe I want to be a successful person, I want to be a bright student, for example, it will be easier for us to get to something that we love. So remember the key, what do I want, what's the next step, and take the next step. Okay, that's it for my session. Thank you.
Thank you.